Christian Krasowitz here from ChristianKOnline.com and Facebook.com/AskCK. So today we have a quick Facebook Power Editor tutorial for you. So I often get asked, hey, I run a lot of dark or unpublished posts in Power Editor. How do I go about deleting those? So for starters, great question. Now, for those of you not familiar with a dark or unpublished post, this is a post that you create in Power Editor and you can push it to your Facebook page. However, it does not show on the Facebook page. So for example, I could create a post that only goes out to certain audiences and will only show up in their newsfeed. So a lot of times people will create a lot of ads, they'll do a lot of testing with this, and they end up with a whole bunch of dark or unpublished posts. These are the ones that have the moon here. So if you want to go about deleting these, very simple. Select the one you want to delete. Now, instead of looking for a button, all you have to do is hit the delete button on your keyboard. So now what's going to happen is you're going to get an X here. And when you're finished, all you have to do is select upload changes. And when the account refreshes, in this case, we're only going to delete this one. So now when it refreshes, we're not going to see that post anymore within Power Editor. So that's it. That's how to delete a dark or unpublished post in Power Editor. If you have additional questions, please leave them in the comments below. And if you'd like additional information on dark or unpublished post, head to ChristianKOnline.com/FBDark.